If you are not finding create a room option on Facebook Messenger, don't worry, in this video I'll tell you a few simple steps to fix this issue. Open Google Play Store and update the Messenger app. Then go to Phone Settings, scroll down and hit tap on Apps. Then tap on Manage Apps. Here search for Messenger app and tap on it. Then tap on Clear Data option at the bottom right and clear all the data. Then go back to Settings and tap on About Phone to make sure your phone is up to date. Now open Messenger app with your account. Here tap on People followed by Active. Create a room option is now available. Just tap on it and allow Messenger to record audio and video. And you're done. Now you can connect with your friends and family on Messenger Rooms. Hope you found this video helpful. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.